Jean. Here's Billy Jean. Nobody is even interested in the song. By himself, he had to do everything by himself. And then, to me, it's probably my favorite Michael Jackson song.
The instrument is here.
It's yeah. His head. It's his brain. Yeah.
Absolutely. Is that intuitive? What is that?
Genius. It's a gift from God.
And when you hear the playback, what emotion does it?
When you hear the playback, you think of everything that should be there that's not there. So you're hearing everything. You want to scream because you're not hearing.
He's like totally consistent. He'll never say one day, take this part out. The next day, where is that part? He'll never do that. He's totally consistent. So it's like, all you got to do is be on your toes, and you have a blast working with him. I've worked with him a long time.
Yeah,
it's been the most wonderful experience.
A lot of
16 years.
Yeah.
16 years,
that's
yeah.
That's right.
How do you feel being back in the studio here, Randy?
I love the studio. It's my home.
Oh, yeah.
And staying next to your bro?
This is home. It's home for me.
This is it.
Bros. We're in this together. I hope it goes to number one with a bullet.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thanks, Randy. Thanks, Brad.
Thank you.
Good.
Michael
Prince.
Michael,
thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We got the same haircut.
Bashir. Ladies and gentlemen.
Bashir. Yeah, Bashir. It's just a part of it. Can't you see that?
A sample of the incredible genius that this guy has, that Michael Jackson has. All the stuff he's written, everything, the parts, everything. I sit here and execute it, but he's done all that. It all comes out of his head.
Well, I want to see him dance to it.
You're 20 seconds.
So you dance to it.
Next time I get better shoes.
Come on, man.
Well, this is just one of like.
It's wonderful. I love the layers. It really is.
Yeah, but there's three or
four. Are you saying that he's written all of those different.
Everything's in his head. It's just like when he wrote Billie Jean, the same thing. When he's doing Billie Jean, he's all by himself in the studio. Quincy and everyone's there, but he had to do Billie Jean all by himself.
Michael, explain how. You can hear the whole song in your head, right?
Yes, I mean, all the parts of it.
But Billie Jean, here's Billie Jean. Nobody is even interested in the song. By himself, he had to do everything. By himself, and then to me, it's probably my favorite Michael Jackson song.
The instrument is here.
It's his head. It's his brain. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Is that intuitive? What is that?
It's a gift.
It's a gift from God, I think.
And when you hear the playback, what emotion does it?
When you hear the playback, you think of everything that should be there that's not there. So